Welcome back. The monumental awaits the above. Monumental will explain the nexus to thee. We have long awaited you, Slayer of Demons. I am one of the Monumentals. We preserve the fabric of reality. There is a tale I wish to tell you. Once, we too a scourge of demons faced. In the distant past, under benevolent rule, the world was united owing to the soul arts. Until a lust for power caused the awakening of the Old One. Across the land seeped a colorless, deep fog, and the world faced extinction at the hands of the demons. Thanks be, we were able to lull the Old One back to its slumber. Yet only after the loss of innumerable souls, and most of the world, lost, erased by the fog. In order to mend the fabric of what lands still remained, we entrusted six leaders with six precious archstones. One to the king of a small yet industrious land. One to the king of the burrowers underground. One to the wise queen of the great ivory tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill-fortuned souls. One to the shaman of the tempest-worshipping shadowmen. And the last to the great giants of the northern lands. The archstones were placed in the fringelands that survived. We contained the Old One here below the Nexus and prohibited the soul arts. Finally, we became monumentals, half-living sentinels of the fabric of reality. Alas, the other monumentals have perished, and only I remain. Now it is your turn. You must lull the Old One back to its slumber and seal it away for all eternity. If not, a deep fog will absorb all that we know. Have you the strength to bear this burden? Yes. We are fortunate indeed to have you. Now, go forth and destroy every last demon. The Old One, without demons to feed its souls, will a new servant seek and lure you to its bosom. brave soul for whom death is no fear. Prithee, lull the old one back to its ancient slumber. What is it? Of course. After all, thou requirest strength. Go ahead. Touch the demon inside me. Let these vagabond souls become thine own. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Myself, I am only here to tend to each flame. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended. Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished? Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Art thou finished?
Are you here to face the demons? If so, please free Sage Freyk the Visionary from his cell in Latria. I will help you however I can. I can teach you elementary spells. Sage Freyk is a gleaming hope for humankind, but I have not... I see. Suit yourself. Just ensure that you rescue Sage Freyk as quickly as possible.
I would be happy to lighten your load and look after. Best of luck to you.
Oh, good day.
I can forge weapons for you.
No, interesting. I can tell you're not going to last long. I can forge weapons for you. No, interesting.
I would be happy to lighten you.
Rest assured, your goods are safe and sound with me. Best of luck to you.
When the scourge came, I abandoned my wife and daughter and fled like a coward. When I came to, I was in this nexus. I haven't dared venture outside these walls since. I wish I could do more, but... A candle maiden cared for me during my first days here. She says very little, but has a kind heart. She's just the age my young daughter would have been. Poor, poor girl. Trapped here with her eyes occluded by wax. If only something could be done to help her. If only something could be done to help her.
Best of luck to you.
Thou seekest then touch the demon, soul of the mind, key to life's ether, soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world. Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demons. I keep the candles lit. Art thou finished? May thy...
boxed in by enemies. Could you assist me one last time? Clear out the soldiers blocking this passage, if it please you. The Lord's Path, just over there, is now a feeding ground for dragons. Have your wits about you. Thank you. That's twice now. Time to forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it.
Again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you. It is the end of Great Boletaria as we know it. But hell, at least the demons don't send us to our deaths in battle. The big lizard thingy. The king led it back to us, along with those wretched demons. That monster leaves a trail of charred carcasses. Which is great for business, of course. But unless you're a scavenger like me, you'd better stay clear. It is the end of great, but hell, at least the demon. Hard times, eh?
Thou seek, then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be grown. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended. Then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. I shall await thy return, Slayer of... mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Art thou finished? May thy strength... Thou seekest the power of the soul, no? Then touch the deep. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
That ornament, Vinci, didn't
me ask a favor. Would you mind giving me that hair ornament? I'd like to have it in memory of my daughter. You're a saint. Thank you. Thank you so much. I mustn't forget. I found it, discarded on the main road. It might look ordinary, but it seems to possess a strange power. Anyway, I feel that you should have it. It will be happier in your hands. Hello again.
I'm keeping a close watch on your belongings, don't you worry. You have a heart of gold. Don't let them take it from you. Hello again. I'm keeping a close watch. You have a heart of gold.